I've made a name for myself, but I didn't start out that way. My life was going nowhere. Then I heard about Job Corps. I went in with no education. I came out with my diploma. I went in with no skill. I learned how to make a living. I went in confused. I came out with self-respect. I owe my success to Job Corps. If you're 16 through 24 years old, Job Corps can help you too. So go on, give Job Corps a call and tell them the champ sent you.
Thanks for watching the ABC News Como News 4 team.
The cop is heading for Earth! We doomed!
Look!
It's Reese's Crunchy Cookie Cup! He has a peanut butter center and a delicious cookie crunch!
Reese's Crunchy Cookie Cup! The cup with the cookie crunch!
Why two toothpastes?
If you must know, my dentist recommends Sensodyne for my sensitive teeth, and I need tartar control, too.
I use one toothpaste for both. Tartar control Sensodyne.
You sound just like my dentist.
Tartar control Sensodyne.
Touring coupe with the 300 horsepower Northstar system. Isn't it time you live without limits?
Whether they cook in a crowded metropolis or a one-horse town, people who cook for a living are the pickiest people on earth because they know it takes the best ingredients to make the best meals. Maybe that's why they cook with Uncle Ben's converted brand rice. Fluffy, great tasting, and perfect every time. No wonder more restaurants serve Uncle Ben's than any other brand of rice. Meal after meal, good cooks cook with Uncle Ben's.
I got rid of my gray hair in just 5 minutes, and I love the natural highlights and shine.
Introducing revolutionary new Just 5, the only 5-minute hair color for women that gently blends away gray in 5 minutes without changing your natural color, while extra conditioners leave hair soft and shiny.
Beautiful hair in just 5 minutes.
New Just 5, the only 5-minute hair color for women.
What's wrong?
It's not the machine's fault you're getting spots, man.
Well, go on, tell her. Tell her!
You're not using Jet Dry. That's all.
Oh, thank you, thank you. Ugh.
Here, I'll put some Jet Dry in for you.
Now I can do my job!
Your machine was designed to use Jet Dry.
Jet Dry works in the rinse cycle.
To stop streaks and spots from forming.
So your dishes look like they've been buffed by hand with a soft cloth.
So your glasses will sparkle.
Well, thank you, Ed. Jet Dry. Your dishwasher was designed for it.
Sunday, a special edition of This Week, Princess Diana's Funeral, its worldwide effects, and the latest from Paris. Cokie Roberts reports from London, Sunday.
1892, toothpaste is invented. 1955, fluoride. 1985, tartar control. Now, tartar control toothpaste from Listerine that keeps fighting germs for a long-lasting clean. Introducing Cool Mint Listerine Tartar Control Toothpaste. Its germ-killing formula keeps fighting germs even after you stop brushing, so that clean feeling lasts. Finally, new Cool Mint Listerine Tartar Control Toothpaste. Strong on germs, long on clean.
A Lender's Bagel is like a perfect day. Warm and comforting at the beginning. A little variety in the middle. Totally relaxing at the end. And completely fulfilling all around. Lender's Bagels, the perfect circle.
Ever notice that a year goes by quicker these days? Which means the weeks go by quicker. And the days, the minutes.
Introducing the all-new supercharged Regal GS. No other sports sedan packs in this much fun, power, and standard safety features into your life so you can get everything done.
Hey, when life is fast,
life is good!
The all-new Regal GS by Buick. Official car of the supercharged family.
Sunday, the funeral of Diana, Princess of Wales, the day after. Reports from London, the effects on the royal family and the rest of the world. Diana remembered on Good Morning America Sunday.
News will continue to bring you coverage from London of Princess Diana's funeral. We want to keep you informed on what's ahead for this morning's programming. Coming up immediately after continuing coverage from Peter Jennings and Barbara Walters, Como ABC4 has decided to rebroadcast Diana's funeral, so if you weren't up earlier this morning, you can experience this event from the very beginning. The regular ABC Saturday cartoon lineup will resume immediately after our coverage of Diana's funeral. Then at 12 noon, a special presentation from Como ABC4. It's the premiere of an all-new kids program called How About That? And then good news for Husky fans. Como ABC4 will bring you today's Husky BYU game live in its entirety beginning at 12:30. We hope you'll stay with ABC News and Como News 4 as we continue to update you on today's events. My co-anchor Kathy Gertzen is in London right now. We'll continue to get reports from her throughout today and update you on any changes in our programming. Thanks for choosing ABC News and Como News 4. We hope you'll stay with us.
Of the 31 people living on Poplar Street, 7 have been touched by diabetes. Peggy Hayes gives her 4-year-old insulin shots twice a day. Bill Winter's father lost his leg, and Sheila Moore is going blind. But now they're teaming up to fight this deadly disease. This October, they're joining America's Walk for Diabetes.
Come walk with us!
Call the American Diabetes Association at 1-800-254-WALK for your free registration packet.
For continuing coverage from London, stay with Como News 4.
Did you know mosquitoes are attracted to moisture, body heat, and movement? Did you know you can catch poison ivy if unwashed clothing is worn a year after contact? And did you know Cortisone 10 penetrates skin to stop the itch and help heal poison ivy and insect bites? Among these, it's the only one with the medicine doctors recommend most to stop itching and help heal. So this summer when you itch, remember the power of 10. Cortisone 10, powerful itch relief for the power to heal.
This guy never complains. Does he make any excuses?
I get really tired. I mean, I'm skinny.
Does he let any obstacles get in his way?
Some of the guys on the other team, they just started hitting me.
He just keeps going. Those arms keep pumping.
Just be the bunny.
Be the bunny. Yeah, that's it, guys.
So, Mom, what do you think of your first grandchild?
The future president of the United States
is adorable.
And she's so healthy.
Well, good nutrition can help you and me stay healthy.
As an occasional meal or snack, Ensure is a source of complete balanced nutrition to help you stay healthy, active, energetic.
Hope I've got what it takes to be a good mom like you.
Well, this'll help.
Ensure, the number one doctor-recommended supplement. Drink to your health.
Slow down. Entering Willow Lake. Soothing shampoos and conditioners made with flowers and herbs. Nature's prescription for beautiful hair. Willow Lake.
Well, I used to think all denture adhesives were the same until I tried Super Polygrip. And I found that works best for me because it works great. It keeps everything in place. Super Polygrip. Here's the proof.
Sometimes you feel like a nut. Sometimes you don't. All my joys got nuts. Mounds don't.
Because.
Sometimes you feel like. Sometimes you.
Sunday, a special edition of This Week, Princess Diana's Funeral, its worldwide effects, and the latest from Paris. Cokie Roberts reports from London, Sunday.
This is a special report from Como News 4.
Good morning, I'm Dan Lewis. As ABC News and Como News 4 continue to bring you coverage from London of Princess Diana's funeral, we want to keep you informed on what's ahead for this morning's programming. Coming up immediately after continuing coverage from Peter Jennings and Barbara Walters, Como ABC 4 has decided to rebroadcast Diana's funeral, so if you weren't up earlier this morning, you can experience this event from the very beginning. The regular ABC Saturday cartoon lineup will resume immediately after our coverage of Diana's funeral. Then at 12 noon, a special presentation from Como ABC 4. It's the premiere of an all-new kids program called How About That? And then good news for Husky fans. Como ABC 4 will bring you today's Husky BYU game live in its entirety beginning at 12:30. We hope you'll stay with ABC News and Como News 4 as we continue to update you on today's events. My co-anchor Kathy Gertzen is in London right now. We'll continue to get reports from her throughout today and update you on any changes in our programming. Thanks for choosing ABC News and Como News 4. We hope you'll stay with us.
Finding the right school for your child is not easy. That's why we're proud to bring you Como TV's School Scout, a free online resource for parents. School Scout saves you hours of time with information you want, like available programs, test scores, staff profiles, and maps for schools in King, Pierce, and Snohomish counties. It's easy. Just visit Como's website at www.comotv.com and click on School Scout. It's part of Como's commitment to education. For kids' sake.